Hey everybody, it's MarioFan27 here. Welcome back to some more Super Mario Bros. Last week we got through all World 1 and then we're gonna get through all World 2. And things look different because this being recorded last week's video put to go out. So Monday I won't record the night before. And something happened and apparently the save. And apparently my progress is lost with turning off my Wii U for tonight, so yep. So I had to replay through World 1. It's Warp Zone, there are things that exist. So I didn't have to play through level 3 or 4. There's more flower plants here. Amazed at how well I'm doing. I say that and I die, of course. Yeah, I actually didn't die on the way. 1-1-1-2, but I think I was. I jumped in the pit and killed myself. Tiny, what are you doing, boy? There we go, got the...
What are you doing? What are you doing, boy? What are you doing? What are you doing?
And we got an underground level. World 2-2. That's the Sony level. And this like exactly World Minus 1, I think. I'm pretty sure this is World Minus 1, like World Minus 1, if World Minus 1 is 2-2, it's the type of the end, take it back to the beginning. I don't even know if World Minus 1 works in this copy of the game, this version. It doesn't look like any fish are going out to get me. Doing their own thing. You're pretty easy. Yeah, well, that was minus one. Easy. Flying fish? Sure. At least I'm not failing as bad as I was last episode, but maybe because of the fact that one big difference is that the period between playing this game wasn't like a month or a year. It was just a day. A little over 12 hours. Oh god. In fact, I think I might even just record all these in advance. Wow. I'm doing so much better than I was last time. Yeah, the last episode. I only died like one time this run. I went to castle. Wow. World 2, going a lot smoother than World 1. Okay, 2-4, let's go. Going to another castle. It's gonna go smoother. I die right at the beginning. Okay, so let's go for this attempt at speed 1. Nope. Really? I would say at least no fireball or blocking it. What is this? Well, there goes that attempt. Here, did it find me back at 1-1 or did it throw me back off at 2-1? I don't know. What's it gonna do? 1-1. God dang it. Now I gotta play for 1-1-1-2. Okay, we're back to the castle. I believe I have all my lives. See, this time we don't got five bars surrounding the item box. The path seems a lot safer than the upper path. Because the upper path, you gotta deal five below you and above you, and the lower path, you gotta deal with it above you. Yeah, I may have done that perfectly fine last attempt. But overall, it seems like I'm not spending over an hour in this recording. Since it's already at Bowser. Of course, I stopped by Spiky Shell, though. Good to got two more attempts at this. I have faith in myself. Yes, guys. Well. Oh. Made it. Hey, look at the castle actually seems to be very short. Did it. Didn't take forever like last week. Thank you, Mario, our princess in our castle. That can be it for this episode of Super Mario Bros. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next week. Take care.